best friend till the end. My better half, no pretend. All language is sacred. Though people try to solve it, new adventures on the way.
Doesn't sound too good.
But so lucky that I always have you to catch me. We'll partner.
We're going
swimming.
Swimming. Yes.
Dad, what about you? Well, Dad's still gonna swim, right? We're in the middle.
Feeling nautical.
Nautical.
Yeah.
Just chilling out here. We out here. Where?
Dude, this water's clear. Look at that.
Wow. John and Albertina working their way out. That's our location. Can we beat them?
I'm the only one working here.
Smile, girls.
3, 2, 1, go!
What are your thoughts on the tree?
Ice cream is so nice.
Really just jumped off of that branch. I don't think you can fracture your heart.
I think I did it though. Whoa, what's touching you?
3, 2, 1, go!
The night on the land between the two lakes. And then I came out in the morning and the lakes were frozen over, but you could pick up like a piece of inch thick ice. And so I picked up a piece of inch thick ice about this big, and I frisbeed it out onto that round lake and made the most amazing sound. It was dead silent. But the ice hit, the piece I frisbeed landed on the solid ice and it hit and it broke in like, you know, 1,000 pieces and went sliding out across the ice.
Marissa, how was the lake?
What's impossible?
How's life? This we played life.
I came in second in life.
I came in last, and I'm not shocked.
I was a secret agent.
To the store. We're so close.
The market was closed. How do you feel? I really wanted to get some butter for our pasta meal. Here, look at the sunset.
That was a good outcome. That.
Very good job.
So what happened? We don't have any butter or sauce.
We have no food.
We have some hummus, cheese, salad, chicken, and pasta.
We're gonna have a bland meal.
The oven is constantly screaming because we don't know how it works.
707, dog.
707. I'm eating cereal because I was... Can I finish this? I'm eating cereal
because...
Shut up!
Shut the hell up!
I'm eating cereal because my food was taking too long. So.
Mom, how are you feeling? It's our last day.
Fantastic. I love this island.
Are you not sad?
No, because I know that I'm not
sad. Okay, that's fair.
That's very excited about your bag.
Yeah!
Yes,
exactly. In the barbecue.
How's your gluten-free sandwich?
Fantastic.
I'll share this love I'll find with everyone.
Doesn't seem like it's working.
We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to wait. Well, you know, keep spinning, spinning round and round and upside down. Who's to say what's impossible? Don't go away.
Okay, go ahead. Thank you. Gluten-free Oreos. Let's see how they are.
What is that?
When the sky is gray, hope just hides away. I'll be your sunflower.
Maybe like a 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10?
Like 58 degrees in this restaurant. Can I buy a window opening, please? Is that about it?
Happy birthday, Candy.
Flint of yellow.